me there are two things. So one is attracting the people that you think are going to be valuable for your business and that your business can have value to. But there is one thing that I think is important in the networking and something that we most of the time forget about. Try to network with people that are not in your network. Try to network with people outside of your potential market, because this is where you're going to find ideas, where you're going to open your network. Because otherwise, if you speak to people that are the same as you, they know the same people as you know, and your network is going to stay small and not very, it's not going to help you be more open-minded or bring some ideas into your idea.
Yeah, we meet with anyone. We will meet with anyone, and particularly if we don't think there's anything to get out of it. And networking is really, really important. I've only just started doing it. I'm an introvert by nature, but so I find networking really, really difficult. But it's really, really powerful, and that's where you can make those connections. Again, we meet people and they say, oh, I do X. And you go, oh, wow, that would be really cool if we did that with that. So I think it's critical.